And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Carrier Command Gaea Mission. I'm your host, That Guy. Let's get cracking. I've just done a bit of a scout around with our mantas, who have quite happily handled some of the areas around here. So they've gone and assisted us. I sent them to RTV because I did want to get some tank walrus time in. Mantas, I have to admit, the AI programming on them is quite pitiful. They really don't seem to have a clue what the hell they're doing. They're just going to fly out there and hover while shooting, which means they're a sitting target. They don't know any advanced tactics, so... in a lot of the cases, I have to admit, like, it'd probably be better if you just sent one unit alone and attacked them. You could have the others to fly around as like a chaff, basically. If any of you have played the game Urban Assault, where it's very similar, you can actually take control of the units themselves, of any unit as well, even suicide units, or giant fuck-off machines that can do a ridiculous amount of damage, it's still quite good. I mean, they're not that bad per se, and you'll see the idea of what I mean. And someone's attacking me with a stupid little laser. Who was attacking me with a laser? Oh, it's just a person. Actually, it's kind of strange, because I could have sworn that we had something to do here. Oh, wait, we need to, there we go. Steal some goods. And where are you fucking around, huh? Jesus Christ. Come on. There we go. And you? There's the typical sound effect that we all love and enjoy. Okay. Let's head off. We're here to fuck up the firewall, the wonderful firewall of Oz. Australia. Australia. Not that Australia really has firewalls per se. Or it could have a flaming wall, I guess. I've already sent mantas in to mess this place up a bit, and it looks like they've been quite effective. Except for the fact that I'm coming around the wrong side of the building to try to hack it. Let's just go around the right side.
There we go. A scan indicates that the defense is weakened. Try and disable more
of them. No, well, we don't have to. We could try to hack it directly, I guess. Probably wouldn't work, but still. And... the problem is, do I really want to attack it head-on? Looks fairly well defended. But at the same time, let's have a... let's have our units just... where would be a good parking spot? You don't reckon I could get in for there, do you? Let's set one unit there. And we'll launch the manta to have a look. This could be a very well death mission for it though, but still. And I'm actually going to look at it myself rather than getting the computer to do it. Drivable? Looks pretty drivable. We could probably do that. Defenses are quite plentiful. Yeah, decently defended, but at the same time, it's nothing too ridiculous. Come on. Man, it obviously seems like walruses are the way to soften up a place, but if we had missiles or something, obviously it would fuck them up even more. That looks like an AA gun, considering the amount of damage it's done to me. Oh, time for this baby to dock. Oh, not you guys, though. Not you. Okay. You guys didn't get very far, you know? I asked you to help me out and drive somewhere, and you could even make it that far. Probably stuck on a suspend, actually, now I think about it. Let's just drive off, I guess, into the sunset. Not really into the sunset. Into the... I thought the weather was bad. No, wait. The weather's bad only when you're high. If you're on a manta. So it's purposely designed such that mantas aren't meant to be able to get through here. Interesting choice. Seems the others are having trouble catching up. Okay, from what we just saw, one manta can basically neutralize an entire base. We've just dual machine guns. It's not even really trying. And it took out the whole freaking place. Oh god. Shit! Shit! Shitty, shitty, shitty. Oh my god! No! Walrus number 9! What the hell weapon was that? Why did it do so much damage? Oh, it's a fucking place. Jesus Christ. Back up! Back up! Shit! Alright, this is very bad. Oh god, we have to help out Walrus number 8. Or better yet, Walrus number 8, head back to base, because you've only got anti-air weaponry, man. You can't fight that. Don't make me airstrike your ass. We'll do it if we have to, but I really don't want to. Oh god, let's do it. Damn it, Walrus, get the hell out of here! Come on, don't make me push you off the damn cliff. Oh god, are you too stupid to know that there is a... I'm not worried about that anymore. Shit, we're both low on health. I have to seriously question my skills in this game because I'm not doing that well. Oh god. No! Another walrus into the toilet. Oh shit. No, don't you fucking laser me anymore. Please. I got no health left. Quite literally. Oh shit. Let's see if we can salvage this. Head off into the sunset with an AA gun. Oh god. Ah, fuck it. Don't know which way to go. This cliff. Alley-o! Is it destroyed? Didn't do much damage, actually. That's not too bad. I think driving off a cliff isn't a bad idea, actually, in these kind of games. Okay, all you gotta do is dock now. See you there. Okay. Let's finish off what we just did. Because I'm pissed off now. I don't think I even have enough. Yeah, I thought so. Got to build some more walruses. We've lost a lot, so. Yeah, it's gonna take a bit. Okay, let's get to it. Well, don't run into our deck gun, Jesus Christ. And we're off. Crowd goes wild. Luckily, no one cares. Where is it? The most erratic flying ever! It helps when you fly erratically. Computer can't target you, probably. Computer wouldn't want to target you, probably, because you're flying like a jerk. But as you just saw, it works. Fly like a dickhead. Just ensure that your movements makes no sense. Oh god. That looks like an AA gun. Probably not an AA gun. Come on. Come on. There we go. Aw, flaming walrus. Shit! Doesn't mean it can't shoot lasers at us. Actually, that does sound a bit weird. Fuck! Look how much damage he's done. I'm out of here. Oh god, not into the mountain. Oh, we could have left the oven to sit out there, but they'd probably just get lasered like all hell as well. A hasty retreat. Oops. Dock. Everyone dock. Why did that sound like one of us crashing? shit. You know you're unequipped properly. Not to mention we don't even have armor on these guys, which is even worse. Come on, Doc. Armor. Shit. God damn it. Look at that. I need a hacking. There we go. And you can have a ammo box because I get a little carried away with the machine gun fire. And that looks like it'll have to be it, actually. Assist me! Please! There we go. And we're off. You know, I have to say that, for an amphibious tank, these aren't that bad, actually. Apart from the fact that they got really huge, giant weapons on them, and until we'll probably fight in the water, that wouldn't be effective at all. I still don't actually know why the game wants us to take it from here, because, as I said earlier, it doesn't look like it actually does anything. Like, it doesn't really count as a strategic location, because there's nothing to do there. But what I might do is, I'll just take this place over, then I'll go and have a look, and I'll do it off screen, and I'll see if there's anything that we can actually do there. Anyone home? Probably not. There's a reason why I chose number 9 to take with me as well, because it has the hacking thing. I'd rather...
Another firewall offline. Keep at it.
I'd rather have a bit more control of my mission critical weapons, so. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have a look at the pier and see if there actually is anything there, okay? Back in a second. Okay, looks like I was wrong. Doesn't appear to be anything, any real reason why they talked about the pier so much. But we've gone and taken over the firewall as you last saw. Let's go to, this one. Execute. Darn, what? Don't show me that kind of bullshit. I'm just gonna take the direct route there. I hate when games do that. It's like, oh, you want to go here. Okay, the fastest route would be this way, which doesn't make much sense. Why the hell would you go that way? You know what, let's just go straight for the command center. Let's just, as I said before, it's possible for you to actually go and it's possible to go forth and just try to take on the command center, but as I said, you get hit once, the whole hacking experience is over, so not very good. I think there's only one way in. We're going to have to find another way. Let's just try it out. Wait, I remember tanks coming out of here before, so it must be possible for us to do. That is premature, that alarm, actually. I'll keep going until we can hack this thing. The reason why it's premature is because I actually didn't turn it off during my whole, time of, browsing around. took, give or take, 5 minutes. So, which is one thing I hate about doing LP sometimes, because even though you know exactly what you want to do, it usually takes 3 or 4 times longer. Anything that you want to do in LP, general rule of thumb, you will do significantly worse than you should be.
Sir, it's working. Try to locate and disable more. Then we'll be able to attack the command center.
Wait. Wasn't that the command center? Oh, there's the command center. Okay. Here we go. As you'll see in a second, how long it takes for hacking to be done. It's not even showing up. Okay. So, effectively, consider this one captured, because computer isn't going to be able to stop us in time, and effectively they don't even have any troops around to stop us, so they're screwed, and I think this walrus is fucked. Let's see again. Okay. Oops. Yeah, so as you can see, the hacking command center thing is gonna be a while. But at the same time, oh god, these guys are under attack. Should really get out there. Number 7, let's control you. Hopefully it's our friend that tried to kill us last time, the laser freaky. Come on. Come on. Fuck, don't run into me. He really did just run into me. And as I said, basically... Is that number 9? What the hell? Yeah, I think we might as well just go and smash up the enemy properly rather than trying to salvage what we can in the... Doesn't seem like it's really working. Like, could try to take out the computer by hacking in stealth, I guess you could call it. But the problem is they're just going to keep sending more and more units, and that is a major problem for us. So. What the hell? Wait, where is it? Shit. I know we're heavily damaged. Oh my fucking god. You know what? How about I do this off screen and I'll just meet you guys here, huh? And just for kicks, let's go send everyone to try to fuck that base up. Because I know darn well that it's probably not going to work, but still, let's do it anyway. Everyone! Everybody! Let's go. Yes, I did say it before. So.
Sir, check the map.
Let's show the computer what I think of its stupid AI pathfinding. That's the music of we're doing too badly now. I'm just drawing the fire and my guys are doing the rest of the work. Oh god. We're actually doing kinda well. Fuck! Not when you fly like that though. Let's take another one. That's probably not how you're supposed to play the game, but still, who gives a shit. Oh god, I clipped something. I can't pull up. Pull up. I thought that was one of ours then for a second. I was thinking, like, which one of our guys has a laser on their freaking, the There we go. The auto dock button actually works for once. Oh yeah? Yeah. Anyway, I should probably finish up here because I think that's about enough, and I'm just going to end up coming back and doing the stage anyway, like I said, from that save. So I'll finish up here. Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself, yeah? Oh wait, and I gotta do this as well. Damn you, satellite! Or satellite. And for the other one as well. Just to make it all worthwhile for you guys. Yeah, I'll see you guys later.